If your boyfriend doesn't treat you like a scary dragon in a cave when you have your period and bring you snacks, is he even your boyfriend?
We're just sitting in the corner like, nobody talk to me. I will bite your head off.
An offering to the bleeding one.
I accept.